Happy Saturday, you cocksuckers. If you wasn't aware of my situation with music, man, I pretty much have not dropped one project, one collection of music this year. Sure, I dropped some songs this year, but I ain't dropped one collection of music this year. And, you know, that's not... And if you rock with me, then you would know that that's not really natural. I mean, I drop mad music. I pride myself on how much shit I drop. Like, I pride myself on how much stuff I put out. Like, I put out a lot of shit. But this... It's all about the evolution of Tripper, man. This is my 10th year in this shit. And I always figured my 10-year anniversary was going to be the... I was going to put out more shit than I ever did. But that's not really what ended up happening. And if that taught me anything, is you can't really plan for nothing. You can't plan for shit. Because life's going to happen the way it's going to happen anyway. I have relinquished alley walking rights. What ended up exactly happening was nothing. Not a whole lot of nothing. I pretty much took this year off. This was my vacation year, man. I did this shit 2007, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I needed a year off. And I really needed that time off to figure out where I was going to go next. Because that original version of Boombox that was going to drop in February, man, that shit was really trash. That shit was really, really garbage. And I knew it. I ain't one of these motherfucking bitch-ass rappers that you tell a motherfucking that they songs suck. I know I got songs that suck. I know I got songs that suck. But I got songs that better than your favorite rapper songs, too. Don't get me wrong, man. I've been doing music, man. I've been working on records here and there throughout the year, but it ain't nothing, nowhere near close what I used to do, man. I used to just wake up and record. I used to just wake up and record, man. I record before I went to sleep. I was always recording, man. That ain't the process anymore. I was saying before I got rudely cut off by Snapchat. That just ain't the process anymore. But I took some time off, man. I had to get re-inspired. And now I know what's next for Tripper. On the music tip. On the music tip. I know what's next for Tripper. So when y'all do get Boombox next month, and when y'all do get Alien Music 6, I want y'all to know that my heart's in it. I ain't half-assing it. I ain't going through the motions like I was. I'm doing this shit because I want to. I'm doing this shit because I love it again. I ain't going to just go make a record if I'm not feeling it. Because y'all going to feel that. Y'all going to feel that I ain't feeling it. So I ain't wasting my time. I ain't going in that booth if I don't want to go in there. I ain't making a record if I don't want to make it. So, you know, low-key, I feel like this year was a waste. In the sense that I didn't really do much. I didn't really put much out. I didn't really record much music. I didn't really do much of nothing like I usually do. So in that sense, this year was... Is that a butt chin? And after a lot of false starts this year, Tripper finally back on track. So I ain't gonna promise that Alien Music 6 is gonna drop this year. But I will promise you that Boombox will be dropping before the end of the year. As far as my sketch comedy series goes, y'all gonna get that. Y'all gonna get that. I ain't even announcing no more dates. It's coming. I ain't gonna tell y'all it's coming. This day is coming, that day is coming, that day. Cause I honestly don't even know what fucking day is coming. But what I do know is, it's coming. Like, real soon coming. I might not have been working on music much this year, but I tell you, I have been working on that motherfucking sketch. Ain't no big difference in season 4 of my sketch comedy series versus season 2 or season 3. The main difference is it's a lot more character-based. It's a lot more character-driven. little stories in between the skits are going to be more character-based than just random fucking stories.